Potions! Upgrade potions! We're gonna need more recover. Boo. Oh, I have. Oh, long lasting potion. Quantity 3, health recovery. What is the difference? What is the health? What does the long lasting do? Oh, damn. 375? Nice. By default, it's at 300, though, so it's already better. Probably slots then. I don't need a lot. I just need to be able to, you know, properly survive it through it all. Energy recovery, health recovery, 53. Let's go. Hell yeah. Equipped. Let's see what happens. Plague weapon. Flying daggers. Kunai with chains. All right. Great. Oh, hello. Sorry, you're in a stinky area. I don't want to fight you in a stinky area. Wow, there's a big delay on that. You can be... It's very generous on the delay. All right. Where is that stinky? There it is. Oh! Where did you come from? There we go. Much of the Sea of Trees is not protected by law enforcement. As such, thieves are abound in number. Yet the most peculiar are those hoodlums who have not received the blessing of pure blood, yet are still immune to the plague. Some say that they possess the antidote. Or they might just be immune. I don't know if you know this yet, but there are people who have like immune systems with artificial immunity. To diseases that even don't exist yet. They can just adapt quickly and efficiently, and it is probably more likely that you just have a really shitty body. Goodbye, lady. So much damage in one little knife. Do you have an item? Okay, no. She's just being dramatic to be dramatic. Aw, stinky. Alright, come over here. Come on, I'm not fighting you in the stinky. I don't know why I didn't press the button there. All three at one time. Let's go. Where is the bad? There you are. Worth it. Yeah. Yeah. After the incident occurred, most residents in the Sea of Trees became sickly and close to death. But a small number of people did not become infected. In fact, they became even stronger. Their bodies began to grow branch-like objects. The prophets say that these are blessings of the sacred trees. Okay. This is kind of one of the downsides of having a religious-based society, is that they tend to not understand things that make normal sense to other people. They attribute a lot of things to a divine source. That's never true. Like, it's never been true in the history of all of human history. There has never been such a thing as divine intervention or divine actions. They're just things we're just too stupid to understand. Because, surprise alert, humans are real stupid. Just the dumbest people you've ever fucking met. We're just also very good at violence. We've survived this long literally just because of our skill in violence. If not for our ability to murder things in an almost efficient manner, we would probably have been long consumed by our stupidity. They did indescribable things to the sacred trees. How dare they? Even cutting down large chunks of tree trunk and bark. The trees have spoken to me. The god will not be easy on them. Okay. I mean, God, I feel like if God would be upset that you did that, he would punish you in immediacy upon doing the thing that he doesn't like you doing. I don't know, delayed punishment is a weird thing? Like, how would you know you're making a mistake unless someone actively tells you you've made a mistake? And you wouldn't know that unless you were told that And you obviously aren't being told that, because it's a delayed punishment. Okay, it's stinky over here. I don't want to fight the stink. Hey, I have that too. Ow. Oh, heal. What? Oh, I could use more hammers, though, because I think I gain more ability. Yeah. Give me hammer shards. Let's go. I do like the hammer. It is pretty nice, but recently, a group of researchers have arrived from above. They keep asking about the circus. They have told me in private that the circus is conducting a mission on behalf of Central Authority, a very dangerous mission. They even told me to keep my distance. You never trust a circus, my man. Never. You can't trust them. It's kind of like we have wandering carnivals, I think they call it, which is the same thing as a circus without the tent. Basically, they have like a little. You'll see them. They'll have like the, or I guess if you're in America, you'll find sometimes these little tiny carnivals that seem to prop up and then just vanish very quickly. They usually have rides and things like that. Anyways, those are a huge source of how am I gonna get this? Anyways, they're a huge source of crime, right? People can, they move around a lot. So what happens is you get people that are criminals that would join them, and then when they transfer around places, and you have people that would use that access of travel and consistent movement to just kind of do crime, usually murder, kill people, and then move to the next location. That's happened like 2 or 3 times already with those kind of traveling carnivals. And it's quite impressive that it's so consistently easy. Wow, that's a time limit one. Oh, messed up on that. Fast! Oh, right, I keep forgetting this guy is dumb. I need to be careful about this guy because he has that kick. And that kick in. Oh, ma'am! I don't know what you're doing. I don't know what drugs you're on, but you need to chill out. I'm a friend, all right? I'm here to help. If you're having a bad deal, just let me know. I'll get a bed laid out or something. But you don't need to start knifing people. Damn, lady. Chill. The heal over time seems to be working pretty well, though. I mean, 300 is pretty much my entire health. So as long as I don't as long as I don't use it and then get hit by for another 100 after I am about to die, then generally speaking, I should be okay. This record must be dealt with anonymously. Interviewee. Hopeless laborer. A friend of mine worked for the circus before. After being injected with strange medicine, he was taken into a large tent. The tent was full of buckets and caged animals. His work was to inject animals with some substance and put them in buckets. As the compensation was really good, he did the job several times. Then one day, he never returned. All evidence persons have been dealt with.
What?
Where am I, and why is this nothing? Where do I go from here? Because I climbed up to get here, right? That's just down below. This would kill me. There's not a way to jump off of here. Interesting. Maybe I just went the wrong way. This is just a complete waste of time. Let's go this way. Was there a different way to go over? Ah, hello, ghost girl. Is that all that has happened? No, I'm sure there's something else, right? Ooh, what's this? Did I legitimately take care of what I needed to take care of? Maybe I did. I don't know, that guy's still alive. Wait a second. Why are you alive? That should have been taken care of. I'm sorry about that. I'll be faster next time on the murder. Ah, this is the area that you couldn't get up to. Ah, fancy. I guess I came from here? I must have. Oh, the mission's just to destroy the stinky blobs. Oh, okay. So then I did do that. So then the quest is complete. All right. Yes, this is all that happened. Take me home, child. I am lost, concerned, and sad, confused, stinky even, and I want to take a bath. All right, let's do it. So I should see the subquest is complete. Yeah, next quest. Find Odor's construction notebook. All right, we'll do it one more time, and then we'll see. I mean, because right now I'm sitting pretty pretty. I am sitting pretty penny, which is, I have a lot of upgrade potential. Okay. Oh. Wow, those wood textures are not loading in very well. There we go. It should not be taking that long to load all that, I don't think. Maybe it should. Maybe I'm just bad at this. Oh, speaking of, I know what's going on here. I need to... All right, level up. More plague, maybe? No. I'm gonna get more health, because health is gonna be my... Once I get to 10, I think I'll start focusing on the other ones. But I want the health, because I have the hammer or whatever. Dodge and stab? Press right B after dodge to perform a stab attack. That's kind of funny. Press RB right after dodge to perform a slash attack. Into the third combo immediately. Holy shit. Let's do... Okay, defensive buff. No. I'm gonna do the small one for right now. I don't need long ones. Claw is pretty important. But I'm never in the air. I don't know what the counterattack gauge is. I'll never know. All right, let's do that. Teaches me to not get hit. Plague weapon. Hey, hammer upgrade. Let's go. Hell yeah. One more, too. I'm excited. Let's see. Effin says it means it takes longer to counter. It means it takes them longer to counterattack you when getting comboed by you. Oh, that does have value. That is quite useful. Upgrade potion already again. Damn. I guess then if that's the case, I'll probably do the amount of potions because it's a recovery over time. So who gives a shit how much you're recovering? Because realistically, I'm never gonna recover myself. It's 300, so I'm never gonna like recover my HP. And it's slow, so as long as I'm gonna probably click it when I'm halfway, and then just keep fighting, because it's gonna, you know, whatever. It's better to have more. Yeah, increase the amount. Okay, that looks good. Beautiful. Actually, let's rest real quick. Alright, so we need to find a dude's diary. Dear diary. Oh, can't open from this side. Ah, I'm just gonna do a loop-de-loop, I guess? Alright. Let's find this man's diary. Ew, why is it so stinky over here? Oh my god. There's a lot of you. Who's yelling? This woman likes to swing. I'm gonna get her out of here. I did not mean to do that. I actually wanted the polearm guy. Oh! What? Oh my god. How did I not dodge far enough from that? I need to dodge sideways, I guess. Have a good night, Rar. I'll see you in the morning. I'll be here. Alright, I need to dodge. And goodbye to you. Ugh. All right. I don't know what happened there. I don't know why I struggled so much. Where is the stink? I don't know where the I don't know where the gross little bubble is. Yeah. Well, this is going well for them. They're clearly not at a disadvantage here. I like the subquest idea. That's fun. Oh, it's one of these guys again. Cool. I have to run all the way back up here. I probably should have checked and see if there's a shortcut. Most likely there was. That sucks. It's probably up there. God damn it. Alright, so ignore. None of you guys matter. None of you guys are a threat to me. Goodbye. Go ahead and do your thing or whatever. Going up. Bye-bye, guys. You can follow me, I guess, if you want to. I don't really give a shit. But I'm gonna go get my stuff. $128 per hit, huh? I mean, fuck you, dude! Six combos. Six fucking moves he's allowed to do back to back. What am I supposed to do? Just block? Stand there. Block for 5 fucking minutes. Should be a back and forth. Hit, block, hit, block, hit, block, hit, block. I'm gonna sit here and just fucking watch you punish me for 20 minutes. While I get to do nothing. Just have to sit here and time 20 different fucking movesets at any given moment is not engaging gameplay. With the threat that you can do 100 damage at one time. Cool. This guy's more of a threat than the fucking boss was. Jesus. Am I not healing? Oh, there we go. Okay. Pretty sure I hit that one. Oh well, why can't I? I don't have enough energy maybe to do a jump? Okay, probably just not enough energy. God damn, dude. A little much, no? Can we chill out here? Don't care that fucking much. Alright. Oh my god, another fucking one? Can I open this? Can't open from this side. My butt cheeks. I have one more heal. That's to be fine. The delay on when it activates is frustrating, though. Okay. Goodbye. Thanks for playing. Yoink. Emerald, besides being alchemy to Hermes' kingdom, also brought many intriguing playthings. Like the towering structure located at the deepest dungeon of the Sea of Trees, called the Lift. It is said that all one must do is enter an iron cage, and you immediately arrive at Odor's performance tent. Now seeing Mr. Odor's performance will be much easier. Wow, they've sacrificed their humanity for technology. I would never do that. Ever. Ever, ever. Imagine dying for Twitter. I feel like that would be the worst way to die for Twitter. It has to be on one of those, like, the worst tombstones ever besides fell off a cliff blindfolded. Like, sir, can we address the problem of being blindfolded near a cliff? Yes. Yeah, I don't. There is an interesting issue that comes up with... So here's the thing. The reason I do not like delayed attacks where someone like lifts and then holds is because it's not consistent. Every enemy has their own different types of abilities. And when they all have random I'm going to hold buttons, it becomes almost untenable to remember. You go like, I'm not going to remember every single enemy's ability to do this, and I guess that's supposed to be okay. It's not okay, but it's supposed to be okay. It becomes kind of daunting to remember a lot of enemies when they have, every single enemy has way too many unique abilities. Or specifically, they all have different types of attacks that they hold on. If they all consistently held on like a kick, then that would be fine. You would see the kick wind up and go, ah, it's kick time. Like, I know. But everyone has, like, their own thing that they hold on for. And that gets frustrating, because I can't remember it all. I'm not smart enough for that. I lack the physical ability to memorize every fucking enemy's ability. But in a parry-based system, it's important to do that. You should definitely always remember how this works. I don't like that guy. Yeah, that's why I don't like him. Okay, now we can fight. You just fight like me. Nice try, loser. What? How many combos are you allowed to do? Can I do that? Can I have 15 combos? That man just did like a literal 8 combo attack. I have the same weapons as he does. What's my excuse? Why don't I have 15 weapon combo? Oh my god, was it right here? No. Okay. Thought it was so close to the... Oh, it's so far. Are you shitting me? Oh my god, it's so fucking far away. 90 damage, is that... Hello? Look how far this is. All the way over here. Skip this guy. Oh, he's not here anymore. Okay. Go through here. Go up here. It's so long. Okay, and then skip all that. Grab this. See, look at all that comboing. Can you come over here? Bro, can I... Come over here then. It's one or the other. I'm not fighting both of you at the same time. This is fucking ridiculous. Come here. He literally has an 8-step combo. Okay, so what I need to do is I need to kick his ass really quickly. Nope, man has literally a 10-step combo. Okay. Still not enough, by the way, to kill him. I did 2 abilities at one time, and it wasn't enough to bring him all the way down to 0. It's a lot of health. Thinking you might be a little too spongy there, my man. Let's tone down how much fucking damage it's necessary to kill you. Oh! There we go. I don't know what was going on down there. I'm sure the pike life is great, but not recommended that you start your attacks like that. Rosemary, fennel, clove, cinnamon, etc. are all medical ingredients that assist with blood circulation and can increase the recovery speed of those who have fallen seriously ill. That's me. I'm seriously ill. X. Okay. What? Can I... One, can I lock onto this guy? Two... What? Three? What? Okay. XXXX. At the time, I was collecting samples of the green tree of the giant trees with other researchers. We felt a massive wave of energy, and then the forest completely transformed. A thick fog suddenly appeared. Strange, balloon-shaped cysts grew on the trees. Our original schedule had to be cut short, as local residents and the research team began to feel unwell. So they just poisoned a tree in order to evolutionize humanity. Damn. Brutal. Oh, where's this guy? Willing to take it. Oh, no! Hate their pick. I fucking hate their lock-ons. Their ability to be like, ha-ha! I see you dodge left. Ha-ha! Ow! I have to walk again! the distance is getting fucking ridiculous, man. I am not sitting here and walking a whole fucking level just to do something. Shut up. Leave me alone. My God. Just... I'm gonna go up now. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, they're all gonna be back, too. Oh, it's such a pain in the ass. This is usually why you have some kind of system. Something that, that you know, you can, like a bonfire system. I'm gonna grab this guy's, oh, actually I have pike already. Oh, that guy's gone, hell yeah. I cannot believe. Three pike strikes and it wasn't enough to kill him. Wild. He should have been dead like instantly. Upon sight, he should have been dead. Oh, I still need to get my abilities. I'm about to fucking die. What the hell is that? What the fuck? Why did it not let me... Okay, there we go. Stop thinking, just do. Just do stuff. Release ladder. Alright, so that's down there now. I'm assuming my health is down here too. I think. God. Hello. Yep, there it is. Excuse me. Need this. Alright. Get out of here, old man. All right. Let's do... Oh! There we go. All right. Hey, it's another bonfire. I just had to get all the way over here to reach it. Yay. I'm going to sit at it. I'm actually not going to sit at it. I'm just going to recognize the beacon as being here. Yay. I don't know what any of this is doing. I don't know where I am. I don't know what's happening. A mod? Depends on what the extent of the mod is. If the mod alters, I guess, yeah, it depends on what the mod is. Like, if you're talking about, I don't know, like a workshop mod, say like a workshop mod for Left 4 Dead would include its own like level essentially, that's fine. But if it's just like, oh, it makes it so the HUD disappears when you play, like that, I don't know, that doesn't seem like a justification to replay a game just because you can turn the HUD off or something. But yeah, if it's actually game changing, right, if it adds content, like a, I don't know, a bonus level or something, that would be fine. I think one of the things I want to play is like a mod for, or like a workshop mod for Portal, essentially. I think that's fine. Whoa, what is going on with this guy? A lot of damage here. I need to heal. How fast do I need to be pressing this button? Hello? I pressed Y? We all saw that. I'm not a fan of this guy. Immediately not a fan of this guy. He has a shit ability and he has a lot of combos. I feel like it's just gonna be an exhausting game of like, who's willing to endure the most amount of hits. And the answer is me. Fuck you, dude. Yay, a lot of guitar shards, which means I could probably get a guitar now. A guitar. Oh yeah, if it's an overhaul. If it's an overhaul mod, that's fine. Souls games are really long, though. I don't know if I'll actually be able to finish it on the stream. Yeah, it's an incredibly long game, but I'm willing to try it. That's fine. Can I break this? No. How do I get over there? How do I achieve? How do I make my dreams realities? Nice. This guy was waiting for so long to get me. I bet you're really disappointed it didn't work out. Yeah, I think the problem I'm having is I keep treating it more like a Souls game, and I need to treat it more like a, I do need to... What? I don't understand how that guy was doing the shit he was doing. Yeah, I need to be more agile. I have unlimited stamina, and I guess I don't take advantage of it as much because the game feels so, take a lot of hitsy. Like, it feels like it wants you to just be brutalized by attacks for a solid 5 minutes because every other enemy has, like, a 20-mile combo. Bye. Here's a journal. Odur has the kind of wild ambition and pride that only the nobles possess. As if from birth, the world was enthralled with him and him alone. He is most skilled in illusion and one-of-a-kind hat tricks. Odur relied on these performances to enter the circles of nobility. Oh. Well, he died, so I don't really think I would call him talented. It did take me 100 million tries, but a lot of that wasn't really my fault. A lot of that is apparently a lack of high enough level. Oh, I can't steal that because I already have something like that. What? Can I see the distance there? Can I see how that worked out? Because I promise you that man was not close enough for that to work the way it did. No way in fuck that man was close enough for that to work the way it did. He was way too far. Way too far. You cannot convince me any other way. Something got fucked up in that... Oh yeah? You wanna see a fucking fun fight? Bam. See how fun that was? I'm trying not to do that, because it doesn't seem like it's a fair way to fight, you fucking losers. But I guess I need to start doing that more. Okay. Nothing back here, right? Quick drop off to that area. Don't need that. I can go up here. This might be stinky up there. No, thank you. Where'd you even come from? It's not just for the 24-hour stream. It is, that form, for recommendations is in general. But I probably will pick games from there. So just as a heads up, If it's a long game, like a Souls game with a mod, I probably won't pick it to play on stream. I'd probably play it later. But it is a general form. Just like whatever game you want to suggest, put it in there. Because that's much easier to keep track of than constant recommendations in chat and then have to write it down. This item is the product of alchemy. Only those with sufficient understanding can interpret its meaning. Okay. Well, I guess I'm too stupid because it doesn't give me any option to interpret. It just says, hey, stupid, this is alchemy.
Oh, okay. Wow, a lot of numbers. It sure is alchemy.
Whew. Where is this thing? I do not like that you have to do a kill attack on these people. I want that to be changed. Yeah, like the kill attack thing isn't necessary. Just make it so I can kill them when they run out of HP. It's a neat bonus, but I don't think it should be the requirement. Like, it shouldn't be the hard... Oh. Like, look at that. He was below zero health, but I had to wait until I heart attacked him, I guess. My special 1-2 combo. Anybody down here? I thought there's someone down here. I was very honored to be selected by Odor to become one of the carpenters working on the giant tree idol. Seeing the idol growing closer to completion every day is a very moving experience. Some say that if you look closely, you can see it even breathing. What? You created a weird nightmare creature for a guy that runs a circus? Man, you people are gullible as hell. I'm sorry, what? What happened there? No, what the fuck, dude? Oh my god, I keep changing targets. Okay, where is the guy? Is really the fight you want to fight, my man? I didn't think so. Okay. I'm at 7k, I need to upgrade. And I'm also not getting anywhere. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I feel like I must have missed a turn somewhere. Leveling up. What else do we got to do here? Strength attributes. Strength is pretty good. Claws, great. I'm going to do 10 just to get that out of the way because that's what I said I was going to do. Oh my god, it's 4k for a single one. Oh. All right. Some energy will be restored, which isn't bad. I do like the energy. That seems useful. Oh, I can upgrade the plague weapon. Wow, level 3 already? Damn. And yep, got this move. Potions. Both can be upgraded. Oh, it's the same system. I don't know if I like the slow recovery. It's okay. I feel like I tend to be in more need of immediate recovery. But the health quantity is very important. Because this is like, yeah, getting all the way upgraded just to 300. So this is on its whole a lot better. I guess recovering... Ooh, I have 3. Really? Oh, so I can do one of these, and then I can do 2 ingredient slots. And now I can give it a second ingredient, which is high energy recovery. What's the highest energy recovery I've got? 42. Perfect. So now I get both energy and health from doing that. Oh, yep! That range is fucking comical. That was bad. Yeah, I don't know where I'm supposed to go kill the... So I don't know where I'm supposed to go get the journal. I swear I saw that there was a way to go this way. Where is it? No? Hello? I think it should always be based in the position of your camera. So if I'm looking at a... Oh my god. Are you kidding me? This guy didn't follow me, did he? Just gonna stand here? There we go. Goodbye to you. Alright. Now that you're all dead. There has to be a way to get rid of that. I'm missing something. I know I can get rid of that stupid stink shit. Over here. No. Where do I find the stink bomb thing? Where'd I find it before? Maybe over here. No, that's back there. God dang it. Where is it? Oh god, it stinks. Okay. So I need to go back up here. Can I get up? There it is. After creating another self, I wondered whether it was possible to create an even stronger existence. With her help, I began a massive project. Inspiration came from the legend known in the sea, the spirit of the sacred trees that descends upon the world to save the lowly ones. Constructed from the branches of the sacred trees and powered by large amounts of vile blood. I feel like if you call something vile blood, you probably don't want to put it anywhere near anything. Oh, she's going to be like, oh, is it safe now? And I'm going to be like, no, I'm dying. What the fuck? Very quickly before I die. Very quickly before I die, I managed. It was close, though. I did it. So those are both of the things. Nice. It's both of the side missions, right? Hell yeah. Oh, what? Defeat gods, a god of the fools? Odor began a massive project. Inspiration came from the legend known to all in the sea, the spirit of the sacred tree that descends upon the world to save the lowly ones. Constructive. Oh, I have to kill that thing. I'm willing, but I do need to level up. Please, please, please let me not die. So, I'm going to go to that. I have a talent, which I'm going to give to probably... No... Hmm, that's nice. A little bit of energy. Just a little bit. A little bit of energy. As a treat. Gain super armor. And whenever Corvus steals damage to claw attacks, more energy will be restored. Dodge is also important. When successfully triggering quick recovery, gain a stack of defensive buff. What? Oh. Sure. Let's try it and see what happens. Maybe we can take advantage of it. Alright, I'm gonna go kill an ugly giant monster. It's a gimmick boss fight? Okay, we'll see how it goes. Worst case, I'll just get out. I'll say, like, I don't care. And just come back later when I'm, like, ridiculously overpowered and then just turn it into a nothing fight. Okay. Wow. I only have like 807. It's fine. Oh, God. What the fuck is that? Oh, no. What? How did you think that was going to be a good thing? Okay. Oh my God! Cool. Ah, he's gonna be like that. I gotcha. Okay. So he just does a bunch of fucking gas. Okay. How am I going to... How do I avoid the stink? God, fuck, damn you. Hey. Oh! Cool. Nice. No more stink. Sorry, lady, gotta kill you. No more stink. Who built this? All the villagers down here? Crazy what, like, I guess insane labor will do for you.